So basically what you're looking at are areas where magma kind of ran downhill, and as it moved down the slope, the outside solidified, but the inside remained liquid.
We have seen some absolutely fantastic geology, especially.
Ooh, we're looking at it
right
now.
This dive is definitely, all of the biology we've seen has been eclipsed by this incredible geology.